mother's name is Azrinawan and my father's name is Hasri Baka. Yeah, Sita, why don't we say hi to them? The title of my story is A Wolf and a Lamb. As night approached, a shepherd gathered his sheep from the pasture and dragged them back to the fold. However, on the way back, one of the lambs was able to sneak away from the flock. The lamb was enjoying himself eating succulent grass in a field of flowers, when a half-starved wolf stalked him and attacked him. The lamb desperately ran away from the wolf, but alas, he was quickly caught. The wolf prepared to bite him with his fearsome big mouth when the lamb said, "Mr. Wolf, please listen to me for just a minute before you start eating me. Why, begging for your life is useless since I'm starved," answered the wolf. "No, no, I just want to tell you how to eat me most enjoyably," said the lamb. "What did you say? How to eat you most enjoyably?" asked the wolf. "Yes, sir. I've eaten some grass that hasn't turned into flesh yet. If I exercise by dancing, the grass will get digested and it turn into flesh," said the lamb. "Okay, that sounds reasonable. Well, I like to dance," said the wolf. "Here is the bell that I wear around my neck, so can you please be a rhythm in it?" said the lamb. "I see, like this," the wolf asked while shaking the bell rhythmically. Ting-a-ling. The lamb began dancing to the ting-a-ling rhythm and soon stopped and asked, "Mr. Wolf, that is too soft. Can you please shake the bell more vigorously so that the grass can get digested faster?" Like this, the wolf used all his might to shake the bell. "Ah, there is the bell from one of my lambs. Why do I hear it in the distance?" said the shepherd to himself. He sent his sheepdogs to find the lamb. "Bow, bow, a lamb is being attacked by a wolf." Barked the dogs and fiercely charged at the wolf. The wolf threw the bell and ran as fast as he could. The moral of the story is, in strain of your daily pattern of life, you may encounter problems. However, if you get into difficulties, use your head to find your way out. Thank you.